Hey guys, the last video for this week. In this video, we'll discuss dollar index. We'll discuss what is happening with the index. We'll analyze the price action, the structure, and we'll discuss what to expect. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my trading view page. So, let's open a daily time frame futures. And on a daily time frame, we recently saw a very nice bullish rally. Yes, the market bounced nicely, and as I predicted, after the bullish accumulation within this ascending triangle, the market bounced nicely, and we set a new higher close on a daily. Then, after the price set a new high, we got a nice retracement. Yes, and now the question is, what is next? Even though the market is growing sharply, you know, I really want the index to go a bit lower. If we analyze the price action, if we take that low and draw a trend line, here we may spot a very peculiar rising trend line on a dollar index that the market for now perfectly respects. And I assume that trend line provides the closest strong demand zone for dollar index. Yeah, so you know, I would expect a strong bullish rally from that area. For now, I'm not predicting that the market will drop right here. I say that if the market drops, that will be the closest point for us to watch. Moreover, that trend line matches perfectly with the horizontal structure. You can see that here we also have a very strong horizontal structure shelf as well. So these two zones compose a very strong confluence zone, right? So pay close attention to that area and patiently let the index reach that, and from here look for a strong wave up. If the price breaks that yellow area to the downside, if we close below that ideally, then the next goal for sellers will be that structure. Yes, let me introduce, what do you personally expect? Do you believe that the index will keep growing from current prices to new highs, or it will drop to our identified zone of confluence? Let me know in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Like this video and subscribe to my trading.